story.
We knew that, you know, all the screaming had done stop by the time, you know, we was trying to get him not to go back in.
A local mother and her four children believed to be dead after their home goes up in flames. Tonight, a Kentucky community trying to come to terms with this tragedy. Police have yet to identify the five people found dead inside a Bracken County home, but word spread quickly around that small, tight-knit town, and already they've come together.
Word of this tragedy traveled quickly in this small town of Brooksville, and as you can see here behind me, the community wasted no time in coming together to support one another.
Some of us may know family very well. Others may just know them as acquaintances. But it doesn't matter. They are part of our community. And so we are touched by this.
Dozens in mourning filled the Bracken County High School bleachers tonight, trying to understand the unthinkable.
The oldest boy played for Bracken County, the actual high school. The other one was in band, and then the smaller one, which was one of the, played football for us. He had just started.
Neighbors tell us those three boys, their sister and their mother, couldn't get out of this home in time. The heat was so intense it melted the siding of the home across the street. Next-door neighbor Michael Thomas lost his garage in the blaze.
Pretty scary when you're this close to your house burning completely plumb down, too. I mean, I lost a few things in the garage, but that's minor crap. It's worse. I lost my friends.
He tells us a family of eight lived here. Two escaped out a top-story window. A third person was flown to UC Medical Center. Thomas says he had to keep that father from going back in after his wife and kids.
Didn't want to hold him back, but, you know, what can I say about your friends? We knew that, you know, all the screaming had done stop by the time, you know, we was trying to get him not to go back in.
State police have not released the names of all five victims. They say they'll have to rely on dental records to make positive identification. But there are harder questions lingering in the minds of friends and family tonight. How a family could be taken so fast, so soon, and how to move on.
How do you deal with that? I don't know. Pray for them. Pray for the survivors, for the family, for the people that knew them. That's all I can do.
State police say their investigators were on scene well into the afternoon today trying to determine a cause of this fire. In Brookville, Jackie Conjato, WLWT News 5.